Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. Today we are going to be learning how to sync audio on VLC for Android. So first of all, you launch the video that the audio is out of sync. On launching the video, there are two things you need to look out for. Is the audio in front or is the audio behind the video? So those are the two options you need to look out for. So now, in order to sync audio on VLC Media Player, you press the second option, you tap the second. After the lock, you tap the second. So on tapping it, it will bring out this. Then you press or tap audio delay. Now, if the audio is faster than the video, you press and tap the downward arrow key in order to what? Delay the audio. It delays by 50 milliseconds. Now, if the audio is behind the video, that means the audio is behind, you need to use the arrow up key in order to what? Bring the audio forward. So hope with this you've learned how to sync subtitle how to sync audio on VLC Media Player. Please like, share, comment below for any issue faced, and also subscribe to About Device for more tech related tutorials. Thank you.